بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful.
يسبح لله ما في السماوات وما في الأرض له الملك وله الحمد وهو على كل شيء قدير.
All that is in the heavens and all that is in the earth glorifieth Allah. Unto him belongeth sovereignty and unto him belongeth praise. And he is able to do all things.
هو الذي خلقكم فمنكم كافر ومنكم مؤمن والله بما تعملون بصير.
He it is who created you, but one of you is a disbeliever and one of you is a believer, and Allah is seer of what ye do.
خلق السماوات والأرض بالحق وصوركم فأحسن صوركم وإليه المصير.
He created the heavens and the earth with truth, and he shaped you and made good your shapes, and unto him is the journeying.
يعلم ما في السماوات والأرض ويعلم ما تسرون وما تعلنون والله عليم بذات الصدور.
He knoweth all that is in the heavens and all that is in the earth, and he knoweth what ye conceal and what ye publish, and Allah is aware of what is in the breasts of men.
ألم يأتكم نبأ الذين كفروا من قبل فذاقوا وبال أمرهم ولهم عذاب أليم.
Hath not the story reached you of those who disbelieved of old and so did taste the ill effects of their conduct, and theirs will be a painful doom.
ذلك بأنه كانت تأتيهم رسلهم بالبينات فقالوا أبشر يهدوننا فكفروا وتولوا واستغنى الله والله غني حميد.
That was because their messengers from Allah kept coming unto them with clear proofs of Allah's sovereignty, but they said, shall mere mortals guide us? So they disbelieved and turned away, and Allah was independent of them. Allah is absolute owner of praise.
زعم الذين كفروا أن لن يبعثوا قل بلى وربي لتبعثن ثم لتنبؤن بما عملتم وذلك على الله يسير.
Those who disbelieve assert that they will not be raised again. Say unto them, O Muhammad, ye verily, by my Lord, ye will be raised again, and then ye will be informed of what ye did, and that is easy for Allah.
فآمنوا بالله ورسوله والنور الذي أنزلنا والله بما تعملون خبير.
So believe in Allah and His Messenger and the light which we have revealed, and Allah is aware of what ye do.
يوم يجمعكم ليوم الجمع ذلك يوم التغابن ومن يؤمن بالله ويعمل صالحا يكفر عنه سيئاته ويدخله جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها أبدا ذلك الفوز العظيم.
The day when he shall gather you unto the day of assembling, that will be a day of mutual disillusion. And whoso believeth in Allah and doth right, he will remit from him his evil deeds and will bring him into gardens underneath which rivers flow, therein to abide forever. That is the supreme triumph.
والذين كفروا وكذبوا بآياتنا أولئك أصحاب النار خالدين فيها وبئس المصير.
But those who disbelieve and deny our revelation, such are owners of the fire. They will abide therein, a hapless journey's end.
ما أصاب من مصيبة إلا بإذن الله ومن يؤمن بالله يهد قلبه والله بكل شيء عليم.
No calamity befalleth save by Allah's leave, and whosoever believeth in Allah, he guideth his heart, and Allah is knower of all things.
وأطيعوا الله وأطيعوا الرسول فإن توليتم فإنما على رسولنا البلاغ المبين.
Obey Allah and obey His Messenger, but if ye turn away, then the duty of our Messenger is only to convey the message plainly.
الله لا إله إلا هو وعلى الله فليتوكل المؤمنون.
Allah, there's no God save Him. In Allah, therefore, let believers put their trust.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا إن من أزواجكم وأولادكم عدوا لكم فاحذروهم وإن تعفوا وتصفحوا وتغفروا فإن الله غفور رحيم.
O ye who believe, lo, among your wives and your children there are enemies for you. Therefore, beware of them. And if ye efface and overlook and forgive, then lo, Allah is forgiving, merciful.
إنما أموالكم وأولادكم فتنة والله عنده أجر عظيم.
Your wealth and your children are only a temptation, whereas Allah, with Him is an immense reward.
فاتقوا الله ما استطعتم واسمعوا وأطيعوا وأنفقوا خيرا لأنفسكم ومن يوق شح نفسه فأولئك هم المفلحون.
So keep your duty to Allah as best ye can, and listen, and obey, and spend. That is better for your souls. And whoso is saved from his own greed, such are the successful.
إن تقرضوا الله قرضا حسنا يضاعفه لكم ويغفر لكم والله شكور حليم.
If ye lend unto Allah a goodly loan, He will double it for you and will forgive you, for Allah is responsive, clement.
عالم الغيب والشهادة العزيز الحكيم.
Knower of the invisible and the visible, the mighty, the wise.